Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Gamecasters. And today I'm going to be playing Superhot in VR. And I'm trying to... Oh, yep. Got to... Oh, geez. Okay. No. Hang on. Gotta do some drawing floor level. So anyone who hasn't used at least an Oculus Quest, I know some of this boundary might end up being a little bit out of the webcam, but the content here is super hot, so that's what we're focusing on. So I'm using the Oculus Quest, and this is one of the first VR videos I've done on the channel. I've done a little bit of live streaming with this to Facebook because the Quest has built-in streaming to Facebook, but that does not allow me to do much else. So I finally got everything set up after like a week of having this. I've got like the virtual desktop and all that stuff set up, so yeah. Honestly, anyone who's looking for a budget VR headset that works really well, I recommend the Quest. I've not had really too much of an issue with it. The first couple of days of having it, just getting it set up to be able to do Steam VR games, was a little bit of tech work, but other than that, there's plenty of videos online that show you how to set that up and do all that. So, yeah. The Quest is a full standalone headset, no wires required. You charge it, you can keep it plugged in while it's charging. I've actually got like a power bank I'll put in like my back pocket or something and have the cord ran up to it if I'm playing it longer than the battery lasts. I get about 4 to 5 hours out of a full charge, so that's not bad. I guess it kind of depends on the activity that you're doing in the game. You might get a little tired a little bit quicker, might not be playing that long. I know Beat Saber, which is one game I will be playing at some point. Beat Saber, some of the levels are really taxing for like, you know, physical activity because it requires a lot of movement. But yeah, so I'm gonna play some Superhot VR. I'm gonna stop talking about all the details and stuff, and let's get right into this. All right. So this feels really good. Oh, I got my volume turned like way down on this. All right. So I'm hoping the Steam VR one of this works just as good as the one I the headset came with a demo for Superhot, and it worked really good. So. Oh, was that me? Oh, I got hit. What the heck? Okay, so I know that this opening sequence here, I had a little bit of trouble with later on. And, hopefully I can get past that fairly quick now that I've actually learned everything. So I've got to dodge bullets. Some Matrix style stuff. Ooh, shurikens. That's what these are, right? They're shurikens. I'm not knowledgeable in the ninja stuff. Oh, my allergies are killing me right now. Give it a try. Whoa, whoa. That went a lot quicker than it did the last time. No! Alright. Okay, so I'm getting to the part I was talking about. As you all can tell. Having some trouble doing this. I think I need to calibrate. Oh, jeez. Okay. I need to calibrate the sensors a little bit more for Steam VR. The headset one works really good, but running the headset through Steam wirelessly. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good. Woo! Take that! Ha! Woo! Oh, did I dodge it? I dodged it. Okay. Wah! Crap! No! Ha! I did it. God dang it! I was way closer. What the hell? The Steam version of this, like, puts you, like, right in their faces. The Quest version didn't do this to me. I wasn't ready. He wasn't ready! Oh. Ah! I'm doing terribly, and my allergies are killing me right now. What is going on? Grab that. Okay. Punch you. I apologize. If my shirt... Oh, man. I'm just not dodging the way I should be. That. And this one. This one right here. Is always the one that gets me. Oh yeah, gotta lead my shots. This isn't Call of Duty. Well, I guess newer Call of Duties do a fairly good job of. Woo! Of not having to worry about shots immediately hitting their targets. I guess Modern Warfare is a little bit better about having to lead your shots and stuff like that. So it's not like Battlefield or anything where like there's a ton of drop. Well, I guess no. I'm speaking out of my ass right now, actually. Because Modern Warfare actually does have bullet drop now. The older games, they weren't so great about that. But things have changed. So, show my dedication. I can't hold this with two hands, can I? Am I supposed to shoot myself? I've not played this past the demo. Show my dedication. Are you really telling me to shoot myself in the head right now? Alright. Guess that shouldn't have been that easy, but, the acceptance was real. Butterhands? You are prepared. Mind blown. You are now free. Bloody mess. Trigger happy. So these are all achievements, I assume. But yeah, like I said, I've got to do a little bit of calibrating. As you can tell, this is kind of a little wonky here, but is there anything back here? Riley CEO. Those are little Hitler drawings or whatever, aren't they? Am I allowed to say that on YouTube? Am I going to get demonetized for that? I don't know. I don't know what these are. That's just a guess. So don't get mad at me for that. I'm a huge World War II buff. Always loved the history on it. Learning, my grandpa always taught me, told me war stories and stuff, and history of the military and all that stuff. So I have a really deep love for learning about that kind of stuff. So I guess I put this in. Man, my allergies are killing me right now. I hope you guys can hear me all right. Like I said, this is my first time, like, truly recording this on the PC version. So, ooh, you're a bigger threat. Okay. Ooh. And I've not actually played past the demo, so I don't know what I'm in for. Had a little bit of lag there. Did I do good? Oh. Whoa, I'm getting a lot of lag now. So yeah, bear with me on... Well, hello there. Bear with me on, like, any of the weird calibration issues and stuff. I've got to do some tweaking. It's not perfect yet, but we'll get there. Okay, I got ya. Woo! Ooh, I about walked out in front of that bullet. Oh! Crap! How you doing? Woo! Oh. Oh. Did that... What killed me? Was there someone behind me? I apologize. My allergies are killing me, so this might not be as long as I had intended for it to be, but my aim is awful. I thought there was, oh, did they go different ways this time? Interesting. Oh, there was one behind me. Ah! Okay. Oh, no. Ugh. You know what? I'm alive, and that's all that matters. Take your gun. I don't get to keep it anyway. Out of my boundary, but that's all right. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, alright, I was ready for that one. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot. It's out of ammo. I don't. Oh, hi. How you doing? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, oh. Oh. I don't want to go. I guess I'm going bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm goodbye-bye, man. You're the bigger threat. I'm the bigger threat. I'm awful at this. Ugh. Oh. Oh. Hello there, General Kenobi. Ooh! I killed him right as I died. Shot through the heart, and I'm too late. Is that the meaning of this game? I was shot through the heart, and now I'm just too late. Woo! My calibration is crap! Aww. See, I keep telling you guys, I'm horrible at this. Oh, shit! I didn't realize it could just grab you and it just eats you alive. I'm a freaking monster. I need that. General Kenobi, I'm running into my couch right now. I did it. Wow. Oh no. Yay. Haha. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, there's guns back there. I think that's where I was just at. And is this helicopter about to hit me? Oh. My computer is broken. What happened? A helicopter crashed into me and then my computer just couldn't handle it? See, that's what you call overloading the graphics. Except that's not how that works, but we're gonna say that's how it works. Okay, so this is great. I'm gonna do some calibrating on the game and stuff. This is kind of like a first episode, kind of getting used to things here. But yeah, we're gonna do some more of this because this is awesome. And I've wanted to play VR for so long, and I'm so happy to have this now, and I'm so happy to be able to do videos on it for you guys. So I will see you in the next video, which will probably be super hot. I've definitely picked up a lot of other games. I got Zero Caliber VR. I got the Walking Dead one. Got a couple of free horror games. I got a few other ones. I haven't really fully gone through all of them. I just kind of went crazy and started getting VR games because I was like, I've waited for this moment for the last few years, not for my whole life. I don't know. I guess from the moment I heard that, the idea of actually being in a game, this is the closest thing we have right now, except for like AR technology, but it's all still new. But this is definitely a step in the right direction. I'm sure by now a lot of people are kind of familiar with this now, but anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next video, and hopefully we can get this calibrating set up a little bit better. I guess on your guys' end it doesn't look that bad, but on my end I'm getting some, like, I don't know, some delay. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like button if you like this video. Let me know down in the comments if there's a game in VR you want to see me play. But for right now, thanks for watching. I've said it a million times.